In this video, we have to find the value of 16 power 1 by 4. So 16 power 1 by 4, it is equal to 16 is 2 power 4, power 1 by 4, and x power a whole power b, it is equal to x power ab times cos b 2n pi plus iota sin b 2n pi, where n is integer. So 2 power 4 whole power 1 by 4, it will be equal to 2 power 4 times 1 by 4 times cos, and b is 1 by 4 times 2n pi plus iota sin b is 1 by 4 times 2n pi. And 4 will get cancelled, and 2 times 2 is 4. So it is equal to 2 power 1 times cos n pi by 2 plus iota sin n pi by 2. And 2 power 1 is 2 times cos n pi by 2 plus iota sin n pi by 2. And now at n is equal to 1, it will be 2 times cos pi by 2 is 0 plus iota times sin pi by 2 is 1, that will be equal to 2 iota. And at n is equal to 2, it will be 2 times cos pi is minus 1 plus iota times sin pi is 0, that will be minus 2. At n is equal to 3, it is 2 times cos 3 pi by 2 is 0 plus iota times sin 3 pi by 2 is minus 1, that will be minus 2 iota. And at n is equal to 4, it is 2 times cos 2 pi is 1 plus iota times sin 2 pi is 0, that will be 2. And sin and cos are periodic functions. So at n is equal to 5, 9, etc., we will get same value. At n is equal to 2, 6, 10, etc., we will get same value. And 3, 7, 11, etc., 4, 8, 12, etc., we will get same value. So it is equal to 2 minus 2, 2 iota, and minus 2 iota.